Hey guys, today I'm going to be opening Gunslinger. This is not a dead card game, this is actively going. I picked this up at Fan Expo Dallas as the only, like, card game I really picked up besides dead ones. I sat and played a few games, and I enjoyed the crap out of this game, and it was a lot of fun. So, here's the deck. Now, it fell over. There's more to it, so I'm going to grab them and take them out of the bag because they're really awesome. You get a ton of these shells to indicate your life points, basically, if you want to put it like that. And this was $20. This was great. It comes with this awesome bag and tons of shells, as you can see. So now we're going to open up Gunslinger. I had a lot of fun. There weren't a lot of independent card game type people, but this was one of them, and I had to get this. So, here's the back of it. I'm gonna open it up and take a look. So we have Barrel. Got a few of them. We got Bleeder, Disarm, Double Tap, Duck and Cover, Combat Roll, which Combat Roll is like one of the best things in the game to really help you get out of some situations. We have Knife, Dynamite. I used this once and it's incredible. Good Book. This really helps you out. Graze. So we're going to set that down. Missed Me. Peacemaker, it's one of the weapons you can use. Lily Livered Coward. Sawed-off Shotgun. Trick Shot. Trick Shot is very useful. Then we have Quick Draw. Tackle. Shoot, which are more basic attacks in the game. There's a ton of them. And then you start with a revolver. So. And, this is looks like little cards to teach you how to play. That's cool. There's a few in there, which is great because I'm gonna need a few. They're going to have a Kickstarter for an expansion, Gambler. And then they have, I don't know if this is out or if this is gonna be on Kickstarter, but it's Zombie Overrun. They had another one called Eastern Blades I was really interested in, but that was Gunslinger. I'm going to have to try to make a video showing you how to play it. I have to do that one day, but that's all for this one. I'll see you guys next time.